how to delete website data in Safari on your iPhone 11 or the 11 Pro. Now first, let's go back to your home screen by swiping up. Then tap on Settings. In Settings, tap on Safari. Next, go down and tap on Advanced. Then tap on Website. In here, you could choose to remove all website data, or you can delete individual one by tapping on the Edit button at the top. And in here, you can go down and choose the one that you want to delete, the website data. Otherwise, you can tap on Remove all website data all at once. And that's it. Finally, you can swipe up to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.